you doing? What's up, man?
Fashion File, how are you?
File this under fashion.
Fashion File.
What's up next is somebody's going home. Somebody's gotta go home.
Hi Bobby, I'm Mary Kitchen from Fashion File. Can you tell me a little bit about the event today? We
are about to send Rick and Shannon on the trip of a lifetime, and it starts with a first-class flight courtesy of United Arab Emirates Airlines.
First class, I was definitely not prepared. I mean, people will call me cheap all the time. You don't have a lot of money, you have to be a little bit careful with how you spend it.
Yeah, bye-bye.
I am definitely a work hard person, traveling a little bit. Nothing is exotic.
Buenos Aires, the 15 million strong capital of Argentina. Passion. It is the underlining current to life here. Attack everything. Leave nothing in the tank. And it isn't some sort of post-rationalization. Not that I know what that means. Passion is in the country's DNA. I am ready. The passion that Argentina feels for the sport of soccer is coursing through my veins. I have the courage of an entire nation. I have, as Ariel put it, aguante. I have big balls.
You know what's worrying me a little bit?
What's that?
The only good-looking women that I see is actually the women I see on the billboards.
The Whisper campaign is already paying off.
So we're sure?
Definitely. Call her up.
Make the call.
All right, listen up, because I'm going to tell you how today is going to work.
Most of my family's here to support me, so I have a lot of support here and a lot of friends from school. So yeah, go North Park. I'm a real cowgirl. Woo! Yee-haw! Do you like it?
I love it.
I'm representing the East Coast.
My mom, my dad, my sister, my cousin, my aunt, my other aunt, my grandmother are here to support me tonight.